Ona, good morning, my country people. Na African Megas here, they talk to you for Egbuluka TV, the voice of the people, by the people, and for the people. Today, I still come to come talk about our Nigerian police, because our Nigerian police is they very, very important. So, we talk about their welfare, because if the welfare of police improve, then the security of our nation also go improve. Because within they happen to police, it not really they good for this country. Police supposed to they end very well. The people we supposed to they end very well for this country now. People like police, teachers, and health workers. But see today, even health workers they end well. Their own even better than police and teachers. But see teachers who say and then they mold people. See what they pay them. Then see our police. The only police where you go see say in life they good, they go. Now those ones where they attached to big politicians or some big people where they for Nigeria. Why would they treat our Nigerian police like this? Although I just want to call on all our viewers and people that subscribe to Egbuluka TV, our friends, people that love Egbuluka TV, to please join us, because they start another series of police welfare. And that one, we go to visit the police stations. They go give them the small things where we get to give them to support security in this country. From 9th of May, we go the first movement and we go announce them in time to come. We go announce the division we will visit and we go start with FCT here. Moku, they support our Nigerian police. See what thing they happen for our country, see insecurity everywhere. And do you know that if police die, even in service, my brother, for family to collect the money, na big problem. I don't know why it be like this. I mean, our Nigerians, our fans in Egbuluka TV, I'm calling on you. Please, let us join hands and support the Nigerian police. Thank you very much.